$5.50 Maltese News. I thought Flossie Hill had a chance at odds here at 8.50, but it's all about the blue here. Alinga Grin. Let's see what she can do. Back at Gawler for her second start. Green light is on. Race number 5 here from Gawler. Alinga Grin heavily back. They're set. Ready. Racing. Alinga Grin last to leave. So that might make it hard for her. Finding the lead, Maltese News shot away, led by Ford and Married Twice, and Alinga Grin saving ground. Then American Mustard out the back was Beyond Design, Aston Tallulah and Flossie Hill, but on top, Maltese News is burning along. It's 5 or 6 in front of American Mustard, and Maltese News is home. American Mustard second, Alinga Grin third, Married Twice fourth, then Aston Tallulah, Flossie Hill, and Beyond Design last in. Maltese News too quick, runs around 23 even, which would be a new PB. Maltese News, number 2, third run back from a spill, has been too quick. 23.04, a new personal best. 7 is second, and that is American Mustard. 4 is third, Alinga Grin. They leave it in there. 1/4 Married Twice. 4 lengths by 4 1/4. 4 by 4 1/4. Maltese News, third run back from an injury, has got the money for Tony Rasmussen. 2, 7, 4 and 1. 23.04 the run after the fifth.